Representative Winkler just made this announcement this morning. He represents Golden Valley, Plymouth, and St. Louis Park, but he says being the Hennepin County Attorney is a more important role now than ever before, and he believes he can bring people together. Winkler is looking to take over for Mike Freeman, who's been on the role for 24 years and is now retiring. Winkler says people from all over Hennepin County have expressed their frustrations about policing, public safety, and racial disparities. And while those issues need to be addressed, he says pitting communities against each other while addressing them is causing more harm than good. Winkler believes he can lead prosecutors to do a much stronger job at reaching out to communities and building partnerships and trust between community and law enforcement.
We see division really creating a public safety problem in our state, when in fact most people want the same thing. They want to be safe in their communities. They want to be safe in their homes. And when they have a problem, they want to be able to call law enforcement and have a response that is going to come and help them.
As we mentioned, Winkler is the House Majority Leader. He took over that role in 2019. He's a Harvard and U of M law school grad. Earlier this year, Winkler introduced a bill to legalize marijuana for adults in Minnesota. Gia?
Yeah, Jen, we do know Representative Winkler will be running against Mary Moriarty. She's the former chief of the county's public defender's office. She also worked with the Harvard Law School Trial Advocacy Workshop and with the Criminal Defense Clinic at the U of M Law School. And there will likely be more candidates coming forward. The filing period doesn't even open until late May.